So, I haven't played a Gunvolt game in like since the last time I played the first game of the Luminous Avenger series. My bad. Oh, jeez, wow, it just kicked me right into the game. All right. Fig. That seems fine. Timer? Oh, god, no. Don't remind me of how bad I'm doing with the timer. No, thank you. Sound. Well, we probably want voice acting to be pretty clear. I don't know, are our voices gonna be loud? English, whatever. Question marks, DLC. Wait, this game has DLC already? This game has DLC already? I mean, I guess it does. Never mind. Okay, this game will eventually have DLC, I guess. Oh, wow. I will be file number 6, I guess.
In the near future, in an unknown nation, a grim
all right, this has actual English voice acting. AI unit
gone berserk.
Oh, this is weird.
It was destroyed thanks to the efforts of Copen, the Luminous Avenger Ix, and the world enjoyed a moment of peace. Copen and his comrades savored the newfound tranquility under the guidance of their new leader, Lade. With the world now at peace, Copen was finally able to lose himself in his research.
Well, I hope nothing goes wrong.
Seems like you guys had another busy day. Now that things are finally peaceful, you should really be taking it a bit easier than this.
Hey, come on now, Kohaku. Copen spent so long fighting the good fight. So now that everything's all peachy, he just doesn't know what to do with himself.
Oh, well, ain't that a mood?
That's not true. I fully intend on taking a break. Just, it's this thing's fault. The more I learn about it, the more intriguing it gets.
Oh, that's the thing that just suddenly appeared in your hands one day, right? What's up with that?
It's a rifle-shaped processing unit, but its materials and constructions are not of this world. It's labeled blaster rifle.
Oh, so a gun.
I still have no idea how or why it suddenly manifested before my eyes. It doesn't work right now, but if I keep digging, I may be able to determine something about the other world that originated from it.
Yeah, maybe, I guess.
Who was that talking just now?
Talking? I don't hear a thing.
Whoa! Hey, you two! Look at that!
Is that...
What the hell?
Wormhole?
I guess it is.
Huge energy readings here. I'm getting sucked in!
How loud is this game? I can't tell. I mean, I'm looking at OBS, and it's fine? I thought the voices would be a little bit louder.
Excuse me?
What in the world just happened? Kohaku? Lola? Are you okay?
Is everyone alright?
Who's that?
Holy shit!
Oh dear! Please pardon me. If I may ask, would you, by any chance, happen to be human?
What are you?
I am delighted to make your acquaintance. Please call me Null.
Null? Well, great. Now all I think about is Null C Disrupt.
From the looks of you, you must be a robot, right?
That's a Fire Emblem joke, by the way. Well, that's ominous. What? What do you mean several months later?
There it is. The Brave Pillar. All the knowledge about this strange world inside that thing.
Are we just not gonna like, hey, how are we living here, or?
From what Noel told us, we should be able to find a way back to our world in there. Hopefully it really is that simple.
Whatever.
Getting there is gonna be a pain in the butt. Sounds like there are.
You can't say that in my PG-rated, non-PG-rated stream.
That's exactly what my new gear is for. Besides, you can't just wait around forever.
Yeah, ain't that the truth? Okay, let's get this mission started.
Oh.
You got roughed up right good.
But didn't
That's
do anything.
Where I come in. Listen up, boss. Open up your skill menu and use healing. Mission start.
Oh god. Oh. Oh, whoops. Did I skip the tutorial? I just wanted to like raise the volume. That's all I wanted to do. Okay, well, I can heal, right? Okay, I can heal. Well, I hope nothing goes wrong. Okay, wait, how do I play this game again? Oh, that's dash. Okay, well, this is different. I don't have gun! Where's my gun? Why on the ground three times? Holy shit. My thing go brrrr. I'm doing fantastic. So, from what I heard, I don't have the drop dash, and I hate that. Drop dash was like the bread and butter to everything in this game. And now I just don't have it anymore.
Repeatedly jumping or dashing should help you get through quicksand. Tough to get a good foothold here. Go, go, bullet! Smash into those guarding baddies with your bullet dash to lock onto him!
Not my thing! Okay, I'll try. A checkpoint? What am I, a pussy? No. I'm totally not a pussy. I'm totally not scared of dying. Oh. Okay, so I can do the thing. Okay, I see. Oh my god. Oh, I can hover. That's good to know. Alright, let's go full on anime now! So apparently, like, I can now, like, dash a bunch of times now because I have super overdrive land. So I guess that's pretty cool. Well, thank you. I'm doing anime stuff. Winning, except I'm not really, but I did it. Oh yeah, this is gonna get, I'm gonna have to get used to this weird system. And A, you know, I'm supposed to be like a B rank, remember? I'm supposed to be like a B rank guy.
Damage. Critical. Strategic withdrawal.
Hey, where are you going? You big monkey?
You know, boss, that guy kinda looked like you.
Did it make a copy of my data? That quickly? Whatever. No use worrying about it right now. We're heading into the tower.
Hold on. It looks like the entrance is protected by some sort of barrier. I can't manage to hack my way in either. Barrier must be messing with the signal.
Then we'll just have to break through. I'll rip it open with my razor wheel. Stay back.
Wait up!
Huh?
Jeez, that was so messed up! You guys left me a null behind!
Why does she sound familiar?
Seriously, you two? You followed us?
My apologies, Lola. We were so worried that we couldn't just stand idly by and wait.
That was incredibly reckless. Are you hurt?
Nope. Things got a little hairy on the way, but we were fine thanks to that special weapon you made for me. Anywho, what's the matter?
What special weapon?
Looks like you're in a bit of a tight spot.
Yeah, there's this barrier blocking the entrance.
It looks open to me.
Say what?
What?
Kohaku, what did you do?
Huh? Me? I have no idea. I don't think I did anything.
I may have an idea. The grave pillar was built by the creator and bequeathed to humankind. Perhaps when one of those humans, Kohaku, you near, it responded?
That could explain it. Well done, Kohaku. I'm not human.
Is that how you say her name?
There's no way I could have pulled this off.
Don't mention it. Hey, hold up! Don't joke about stuff like that. You're very much a human, Copen. Your body is just all cyborgish, that's all.
She sounds so familiar. What's her...
Whatever you say. Come on, let's make our way in.
I'll probably find out soon enough.
The grief pillar. A tower left behind by the creator. I believe it was originally used for research into restoring the environment to one suitable for human life.
Whoa, check out this map! This thing's got a volcano, a jungle, and all kinds of other environments.
Wow!
A whole volcano and jungle in this tower? It must be gigantic! This creator person must have been really incredible. That's who made you and the rest of the workers, right?
Correct. The creator researched all sorts of ways to restore the environment for humans.
Jesus, her boobs.
It is said that the creator left behind all their research data in the mother computer at the top of the tower. According to one hypothesis, humans were not wiped out. Instead, they were all transported to another world, or so I have heard.
Yes, since we just came here from another world, it's hard to totally deny that. Even if it would normally sound totally bonkers.
For now, we have no choice but to hope it's true.
I'm sure the data is all there. I'll do my best to help you find it.
Aw, yeah. Let's have a look around here first.
A while later!
Oh my! Just when we have made some progress, we seem to have gotten stuck.
No luck. Dang it. Looks like we'll need two card keys to open the lock.
Card keys?
Yeah, you know, like card keys, but with cards.
Got my hands on some juicy data. And it looks like two of the workers in charge of this sector should each have a key on them.
Oh, I remember hearing about that. There are powerful workers in charge of protecting this tower known as Gravekeepers.
So the Gravekeepers hold the keys. It would be nice if they just handed them over without a fight.
Ha! Yeah, like that's never gonna happen.
We gotta find... Kohaku, no? You two should wait by the entrance area. It looks like the security bots are programmed not to enter that part of the tower.
Don't even think about following us this time.
Sorry about that. This tower has been operating for hundreds of years, huh? I wonder how it works.
Fuck!
Hey, boss! Have you been using your EX weapon, Anchor Nexus, at all?
What?
As long as it's active, Anchor Nexus transforms your bullet dash into a homing attack.
What?
It doesn't fire
when did I have that?
Button like the other EX weapons do, so it takes a little getting used to, but it can target any enemy on the screen, letting you home in on enemies that your dash normally couldn't touch. Pretty cool, huh? Remember, it'll turn on and off whenever you press the EX weapon button. Got it?
I will try to remember, I guess. Is it? Okay, whatever. Okay.
Oh, my.
Oh, what the hell?
So this is what the pillar looks like on the inside. This is actually pretty exciting.
Holy shit, your thighs. I mean, what?
This tower has been-
Oh my.
Anyways, what? I didn't say anything. Volcano block. We can also check music again. Vocal Nano. Okay, here we go. I don't know which one to go to.
Transported to another world, this is still pretty wild to see.
It's very fascinating. But those keys are a top priority right now. The gravekeeper for this block must be around here.
Yeah. I hope they just hand it over.
Yeah, no.
Mission starts!
I doubt it. Okay, wait, how do I access the... Okay, I see. I think. Okay, I see how the weapon works. That's useful. Oh god, you have a fist. I want you to die. Oh right, I could have just fallen. Floor. Okay, I trust you! What? Hey! Rude? There was a thing there. Wait, I wanted the thing. Let me die.
What? This isn't over yet.
Not done yet.
Oh yeah, no. How do I restart? No, I don't want to hear your pity song.
Mission starts.
No pity song for me. I'm getting used to it. Ow. I say as I get hit. Ah, you didn't punch me that time! Got him. Hold on. Slow down, partner.
Looks like it's safe to fall down there.
Oh no, I'm not falling for it this time. Ah! I'm getting that.
Good.
Oh! There's something up here? Okay, maybe not. Whoa, Gamma, you're weird. Okay, well, before I do anything dumb, let's get the checkpoint and lose our song. Song, as much as I love you, no, not right now. Of course I leveled up there. Fuck. Let's not get that checkpoint. Oh, shit. Now we're fine. No! No, I don't want your pity! I don't want your pity! We can do better this time. There you go, that's how you do it. See, that wasn't that bad. Now we just gotta do this right. Fucking hell. Now screw that checkpoint, we don't need a checkpoint. Don't worry about it. The, what the? No! Why did you dash fucking ground? No, I'm stubborn. I can do this. I just have to not be stupid. I can do this. Oh, nice. That's a nice number.
That magma's back. Get out of there, boy!
What?
Quickrazer! Next one! Oh, yeah!
Quickrazer? On a wall jump. You got this. What happened to the fine. We're doing better. I say as I almost fall into the lava. Nice angle. Yeah, we're doing even worse this time. Just had to be hitbox there. Well, I'm great. Nice fucking job myself.
Just one more for the whole set.
Wow, we are doing worse every single fucking time. What the hell? So how did I do that quick snipe thing? Fucking stop. There, jeez. Wasn't that hard? Now was it? Go, go, go! Oh, that's how I do the quick razor. That's how I do the quick razor. I remade it somehow.
Quite a racket, aren't you? It's been dozens, hundreds of years. I'm not sure who started calling this place the Grave Pillar, but why not treat the dead with some respect and keep it down a little?
What, you mean my anime music? No thanks, I like my anime music.
We have no intention of fighting you. Just hand over the key to the barrier, and we'll be on our way.
Your request is denied. If you're trying to make off with the contents of this tower, that makes you grave robbers.
Well, I guess we have to fight then.
My mission is to rid this place of such thieves. As workers, our purpose is to fulfill our mission by any means necessary. I, Daysight, shall obliterate you with every last bit of firepower I have. On guard, grave robbers! Dodge this!
Go down.
Get ready. Dodge this. You're pretty good. Dodge this. Get ready. Here we go.
Ow.
Run away. Dodge this. Dodge this. I'm heating up, by the way. Fire.
Wait, how do I do it? Oh, that's... Come on, fine. Screw the healing. Screw the music.
I'm getting ready! I'm gonna roast you.
Ow.
Damn it! Yes, that's it. I can keep going. Dodge this. Get ready. Here we go. I'm heading up. Throw it away. Dodge this.
We're annihilated. Lola, limiter's off.
Darkness mode.
Colossal.
Oh, I almost forgot I had this.
Out.
Nice so. B rank. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that was still 1.0. A rank. Fine. Purple key. Oh, no, wait, that's not the weapon we got. Oh, the weapon we got is Doomsday Charge. All right. That's not as a funny a sounding weapon.
Welcome back. How'd it go?
Painful.
Hey, Kohaku. So, we found the key on the gravekeeper's body.
I guess that means...
Yep. It came down to a fight after all.
Don't beat yourself up over it, Lola. The gravekeepers aren't like me. They're a special kind of worker. The pillar's auto-maintenance system should have them fixed up in no time.
Thanks, Noel. Yeah, I guess you're right. Well, we already got the key, so hopefully things will be more friendly the next time we meet.
Ooh, I doubt it. I doubt it.
I used the data we got from that gravekeeper to develop a new EX weapon. I went ahead and registered it in your pause menu. Now you'll be able to use it right away during your next mission.
Thank you, Lola.
What is an EX weapon?
There's special weapons I can create using data I collect during battles with super strong opponents. Naturally, they're not one-to-one copies of their weapons. I put my own spin on them.
Wow! You're incredible, Lola! So useful! And multi-purpose, too!
You think so? Aw, oh, shucks. You're making me blush.
Each of the pillar security bots and gravekeeper should be vulnerable to at least one of them. If I can make use of each weapon at my disposal, I'll gain the upper hand in combat.
So I can deduce that the fire weapon would be good on the forest weapon jungle? Yeah, it was a jungle.
Congratulations on collecting all of the bonus emblems. You're an ace explorer.
Does that do anything?
Congratulations, Copen! You found all the bonus emblems!
Why are you talking about that? Talk about something else about me!
The Doomsday Charge is an EX weapon that can be charged up. How straightforward.
At full power, it'll go straight through both terrain and shields. Oh, and if it hits a baddie, it'll leave behind a ball of fire. I'm pretty sure there are some obstacles you'll only be able to destroy using this bad boy.
Oh, good.
If you stumble across something suspicious, charge up
and
blast it to smithereens!
Can't say that in my non-PG rated stream, Lola.
Oh, hey, Copen. Do you think you could use that to turn the bath into a hot tub?
Yeah, probably, but you'll need a bathtub that can withstand the blast.
I feel warm. Okay. Oh, I can't assign a shortcut. Oh, here's our shop. Okay, I was wondering where our shop is. Holy shit, that sounds good. That also sounds good. Oh, what the hell? That also sounds good. Oh my god, all of these sound pretty good. Oh, okay. Limit break. Melody, alright. This could be fun. This could be good too. Oh god, coughing! Let's go!
This place
Ooh, jungle.
Packed with greenery. It's like the exact opposite of how things look outside the tower.
Or the place we just went to.
Don't let your guard down, though. It may be packed full of nature, but it's also packed full of security bots.
They won't see us as anything more than intruders. We should be prepared to fight.
Mission start!
Fight, fight, fight! How does this thing work? No, wait. Oh my! Okay. Can I not do anything to you? I can do that. What? Can I not wall jump? On water? Oh, there's totally something up there that I missed. Oh, there totally is. Probably an emblem. Sad. Okay, and there might be something headed down one of these pits, and it's gonna happen eventually. Seriously, nothing? Oh, and I ran out of thing. Alright. Oh, wait, duh. Wait, ow. Alright. Here you go, my dumbass self. Funny! And how do I gain- oh god. Oh, you just exploded. No, there could have been something there. There we go, that's how you do it! Well, I am doing terrible today. Is there seriously just no- where are the emblems? But I'm dying here. I assume I want to go down? There's an emblem. Thank you. Let's go! There totally is something up here.
Like nothing.
So wait, was that the first emblem? No wait, that's totally not the first emblem. That's like the fifth or something. Well, unless we can heal, or not heal, unless we can level up, might need to heal. There's that level up. What? Why hit me? Oh, what the fuck? Wait, can I? How do I? Oh yeah, right. Aha! Environmental changes! Let's go! I guess we're not going. Let's go. I thought there was something there. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. What do you mean I've been doing nothing? What was I supposed to do? What? Alright, fine, whatever, who cares?
I'm not done yet.
There we go. Okay, now I see it. Like, literally after I died, which is kind of rude. Whatever. Doesn't even matter now. Hut 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 h Of course it would be one ear.
Number three! Just one more for the whole set!
I'm gonna use this game slowly but surely. Also, yeah, we did miss one. Also, hello. You're a bee!
Well, look who it is. The menacing pets who came to disturb the great Vespa's tea time.
You're using propellers? That's pretty old-fashioned for this world. Anyway, more importantly, we're not here to fight. Could you just lend us your key for a bit?
Hand over my admin key to some bandits who don't even have guest passes? You're delusional!
There was a guest pass? We have the season pass?
I also heard what you said just now. You called these exquisite propellers of mine old-fashioned, didn't you? Ugh, how dare you deride a lady's appearance! Now I'm really pissed off! A noble mission has been bestowed upon us to rid this place of intruders. Make no mistake, you shall be the next victim claimed by my rotors!
Jesus. Rotor this, rotor that, you're a fucking bee! So shut up!
Try this, won't you? Once more!
Once more? You're right. There's like weakness thing or something that I probably must focus on. That's what she said!
Hope you have an umbrella!
We'll annihilate you. Lola, limiter's off.
Darkness mode!
Colossal!
Doesn't even matter in the end, because I got no points! So I'm sad. Maybe I'll play this mission again. We can do better than this. No, yeah, we can do better than a C. Screw that mess. We're doing this mission again.
Looks
after
like you got
this
all
cutscene.
The keys you need to open the security gate.
We have no idea what could be lurking on the other side. Lola and I will go through first.
Probably more robots.
We'll come back for you once we clear out the area. Wait by the entrance until then. Null, you keep an eye on Kohaku. Make sure she doesn't do anything rash.
Yes, sir. You can count on me.
Come on. You guys are so mean.
You're the one who keeps acting without thinking.
Jeez. Okay, fine. I'll sit here quietly with Nog. Just please be careful. Okay, Copen?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's get that gate open.
Open sesame seeds.
The electricity that you and Lola produce is exceptional. In what way is it different from the electricity in this world?
It's kind of lonely eating by myself. I know you don't need to eat, but could you join me for dinner?
Okay.
Whirling Chopper will send you flying high. You can even use its propellers to deliver a swift anti-air attack, too. Try activating it in mid-air, and you just might reach places you couldn't normally jump to.
Oh.
Once you're a propeller pro, you can totally use it to dodge attacks, too.
You can even use it to cool down if you're overheating. What a gem of a weapon.
It is.
And I can overheat.
You know it's not a fan, right?
Oh yeah, right. Oh, all right. The overheating. Right. Okay, I remember now. I'm a level 10. Command hover? Oh, okay, that. Auto hover. Okay, I see. I'm gonna go back here and take my revenge!
This place, mission starts!
Yeah, so how does this work? Okay, yeah, that's what I thought it was. Those things other than like burn it and whatever. Wow, rip. Now that I know what I'm doing, kind of, I can like speed through it. Ow. When that happens. Let's go! Oh, those weirdos, right. Those weirdos that I hate. Okay. Whoa, okay, careful there, homing target. Oh, Alright, you! Right? Alright. Fruit. Am I doing something wrong? What am I doing wrong? What? I don't get it. Like, when is he exposed? Fucking seems random now. Doing it again, I guess. We got this time. We got this. Okay, let's do it better this time. We can do this. I can do this. I believe. Maybe. Thank you. Someone appreciates me, I guess. comes the bitch again. Why don't you just die?
This mission starts.
Why don't you just fucking die? Get how he dies, or when his thing is exposed, and it's stupid, and I hate it, everything in the world. Like that, but all right, game. Quick razor on that. I'm glad you can count, Lola. Sometimes I want to do the combo and it's not letting me do the combo. And maybe it's because I'm locked on and that's silly.
Let's go.
Alright, okay. Try it again. Thing that I hate so fucking much. This fucking boss. Do I just have to destroy it, break the armor, and then it'll just do the thing? But like, I can't fucking tell because it doesn't seem like it's fucking working. And it fucking sucks. Really? I get the level up. Oh, good. That would have been useful during the boss, man. Fucking A. Whatever. At least checkpoint I made wasn't that long ago, so. So at least the bright side to all of this is that I'm getting good at the level. But that's not saying that much. Wow, I hate that guy. Really, that hit me? Oh, that fucking dumb. Jeez, and I'm doing this at half health. God, I hate this fucking boss! It's not even that bad, it's just... Fuck, man! Pity I had, like... half health there, so I really couldn't do anything. Seriously? Seriously? Okay, the time is still at least at 1 minute. Fuck! Are you kidding me? Better. I'm depressed that we only have done two stages right now because I've been so stubborn on this. But goddamn! I did better than the last few times. Look at that in points. Doing decent. Please die already! Jesus, please die! Not even the main boss. Yeah, so I'm not crazy. There was a checkpoint right next to a checkpoint.
Come on. 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 Come
Alright, fine, I'll do the healing, whatever.
You're finished! Come on! Watch closely! I'll obliterate you! How dare you! Prepare yourself! Stinger turret! There's more to come! Hope you have an umbrella!
You have an umbrella, it's yours! Ironic.
I'll obliterate you!
We'll annihilate.
Just whatever.
Limiter's off.
Darkness mode.
Colossal.
This is so low class.
I mean, you're a beat. Boss. Robot. You're not a queen bee. You're a worker bee. Whatever. There's my A-ring that I deserve. Wow, that's as much EC that I thought it would be.
Congratulations, Copen! You found all the bonus emblems!
Congratulations on collecting all of the bonus emblems! You're an ace explorer.
Congratulations!
Why do you guys
Copen?
Care about the emblems?
You found all the bonus
emblems.
What
do the emblems even do? That's 10k. Yeesh. Why would I ever want limit break? That sounds like God tier stuff. I'll take that though. Guess we're going to upland. Up we go. Hopefully we don't die or something. Fuck me.
Looks like the security bots in this area are constantly roaming around.
Like all the robots.
Yeah, we need to make sure to clear this area so they can get through safely.
Mission starts!
Alright, time to fail! You know, there could have been something up there. What is this? Whoosh! Ow! Whoosh! Right, well, now that I've done something stupid... Stop that, you! Stop spinning your axe like a cool person! Would. Oh, I almost hit that. Whoosh! What are you? Well, whatever you are, you're dead. Uh-oh. Oh, secret. You look like a bunny! No, let's not get it. Oh, okay, maybe I should have gotten it. Ah. Oh god, no. Oh, it's this song again. Ow, hey, you can't just drop on me like that. Let's look at that mess. Wait. Oh. Ah. Oh, fuck. There we go. I'll dad it. Boo. No, must get emblem. What is this Donkey Kong ass play? Oh? Barrel sequence. Oh, there's just enemies there for no reason. Just stop showing off your skills, bro. Cool and all, but come on. Dang it! You're welcome. Time to like die to the boss, maybe.
You were the one I saw rusting away in front of the tower.
My name is Ypsilon.
Epsilon?
I will surpass you. Those are my orders.
Epsilon.
What are you
with a Y? Why? Yeah, right, you have a shield. If I can angle downwards correctly, and... No, angle down! Uh-oh. I know that attack. I know that attack. Look at you copying abilities. Probably like a sign or something. Wow, all right. Dude, calm down with that uppercut. I like the other attack.
I will destroy you.
I like the sound of that. Okay. Okay, yeah, that attack that. Oh, what the fuck!
I won! Victory's mine! I surpassed him!
After all, I'm Mother's!
First of all... Oh! Fucking... Great. I'm so glad that literally one had KO'd me. Great. Oh, fantastic. Lovely. Fucking fantastic. I fucking love this cuck. Sad. Yeah, well, that fucking sucks. Oh, there you go. Hey, I did it. I somehow dodged that. All right, cool. Stop dropping on my head. That's rude. There you go. God damn it. Oh, this was the part that had this.
Booyah! Number three! Just one more for the whole set!
Again, why are those enemies there? Just there. No! God damn it! I wanted a quad! Alright, hey, maybe let's not die to the last phase of the boss. That would be pretty awesome. I say as I get hit by the first phase.
I will judge you.
Ow.
Get him! Your mother! I will destroy you!
Okay, so maybe like hug the corner, maybe.
The storm begins! Burn your ass!
Owie ow. Alright, we'll never do that again, please.
Get him!
And here we go.
Lola, limiter's off.
Revenge! Ooh, that was some good revenge. Brrrr. 1.5. Yeah! It's still an A because of course it is. But I'll take it. We take those.
Damn it! Why can't I beat him? I'm the one who should be by mother's side!
You just beat me earlier, but whatever.
Need more enhancements? I must collect some data.
What in the world is that guy's problem?
He kept talking about surpassing you, boss. Did you guys cross paths in a bad way somewhere?
I don't remember anything of the sort. Maybe in our world, but here? This place is totally new to us. Considering the state he was in when we first found him and how he's acting now, something's clearly wrong. Could be an AI error. Maybe he has me mixed up with someone else?
Either way, looks like the coast is clear. We should go get Kohaku and Noh.
See, no, that wasn't so bad.
Looks like another roadblock.
Oh, because of course it is.
Real deja vu.
This crap again?
You can't say that in my non-PG rated stream, Lola.
It seems we will need a total of 4 card keys this time.
Jeez Louise. Search is back on. Okay, I'll look for some gravekeeper signals. Yep, got him.
That was quick.
This area has a laboratory block, industrial block, Arctic block.
This floor seems to have a lot more research facilities compared to the one below.
Yeah, like three of them.
We totally passed a block that looked like outer space on the way here.
4 of them.
There's lots of awesome places in here. Figures you'd need keys to get into any of them.
Yeah, which means security is sure to get tighter. That Ypsilon guy could attack us again.
Ypsilon
too.
Ypsilon.
All right,
team. Ypsilon.
Stay on your guard.
Oh, yeah. Come on, Noh. Show some team spirit.
Oh, yeah.
She tried. She did her best. I appreciate her.
Congratulations, Copen. You found all the bonus emblems.
Is that all you can speak about?
Collecting all of the bonus emblems. You're an ace explorer.
Stop it.
Copen? That's... A weapon of yours is meant for fighting off sharks, right?
What?
Sharks? What are you talking about?
Lola showed me some video records from your world. There was a hero who used an electric saw to fight against a whirlwind of flying sharks.
A saw? Against sharks? I guess she's been showing off that movie again. She's too much sometimes.
It taught me that the electric saw is the true weapon of heroes. You must have become a cyborg due to the injuries you sustained fighting the sharks, right? Then you were separated from your family. Oh my! Perhaps the humans of this world were wiped out by sharks too?
That is all fiction. Sharks don't fly.
No! Copen! I'm gonna assume that's referencing Sharknado. Because if so, that's hilarious. If it's not, then that's still hilarious. Think about that. To think that it is. Now that could be fun. Laboratory, industrial, Arctic, space.
Thank you.
Alright, cool. Well,
congratulations, Copen!
Stop
you
talking about
all the bonus emblems!
Stop talking about bonus emblems, no! Yeah, this game's fun. I will continue it another time. Okay. Before I pause the video or stop the stream. When I was downloading Pokemon Arceus earlier and just browsing the eShop during it, there's some interesting stuff in here. Specifically, Crush. An idol dating sim! What is it? I don't know, but an idol dating sim where you wait and it's a dating sim, I guess. That's all I wanted to see. That's weird and funny and interesting and free to play. I'm not getting it.